that you're going to have a Starmer government that is very authoritarian, contrary to all the stuff he bleats on about centralisation and devolution. I don't believe a word of it. It will be a very centralised government, because that's the way he runs his party. Mm-hmm. I hear he used to be a human rights lawyer. Well, I don't see much evidence of it in the way he runs his party.